Hospitals across America are desperate for more doses of the coronavirus vaccine to meet the huge demand for shots. More than 41 million doses have been distributed, but just over half of them have actually been administered so far. Omar Villafranca reports from Dallas.
Little Coke?
The nation's rocky vaccine rollout continues as demand dramatically outstrips supply. In some places, the first shipments are just starting to arrive, like at emergency hospital systems in rural Liberty County, Texas. They got their first batch last Thursday, 975 doses.
We had a patient that stated they called 198 times to our call center, and the one next to him said, I called 173 times. So they are desperate. They're reaching out.
Chief Nursing Officer Cassie Cavanaugh says people are calling from all over Texas as shots run out across the state. But hospital COO Patty Foster says their own supply has been unpredictable.
We were told by the state we would have our vaccine last Monday and Tuesday. We received a call from Pfizer on Wednesday that we would have it on Thursday.
Emergency hospital systems isn't alone. Unpredictable allocations are causing delays and confusion across the country. That's according to Claire Hannon, executive director for the Association of Immunization Managers.
That trickles down to us. We don't know when we're going to be able to schedule an appointment for our parents because they just don't know when those doses are going to come and how many they're going to get.
And as hospitals race to administer doses, they're still treating COVID patients. But the vaccine is the light at the end of a long, dark tunnel for nurses like Cavanaugh.
This may be the beginning, possibly, of the end.
Sorry. This is a big deal to us. I've seen my nurses work 7 days a week, hours they've never put in before. To think that we would never be there, and we are there, is just, there's no words to describe it.
At this mass vaccination site here in Dallas, people with appointments start lining up hours before they're even open. At emergency hospital systems in Liberty County, they plan to use all of their doses and administer 240 vaccines a day. Their latest shipment is expected to come in later on today, but they only found out they were getting that shipment yesterday. Tony?
Ed, thank you.